for the most part in a hospital, if you're not in the OB wing, the other individuals, the other patients, they didn't want to be in a hospital. Something happened to them that they weren't planning on. They had their life all laid out, and they end up in our care at a moment when they truly need us. I don't think there's much that replaces that care moment in the importance of someone's life. So it's an awesome responsibility. I'm proud and privileged we do it. I worry about it every day that we do it well, that we do it to the best of our abilities. Some of the biggest challenges when I think back on my career is people and how they interact with change. It's the hardest thing for everyone, myself included. Can you find your feet? Can you be comfortable? Can you stay focused in times of change? So I think you have to be thoughtful when you take risks, and then I think you have to have the courage to lead. So even after you've been thoughtful and you know you need to change, then do you have the courage to actually do it, knowing that you might not be right? I started in college in pre-med. I enjoyed it until it was time in biology to actually pin that poor frog. So that kind of told me that maybe that part of medicine wasn't gonna happen. I became a management business major, took this class. It was given by a local healthcare CEO. For me, it was a magical moment. You're sitting in class, you're talking about medicine, but you're talking about the business of medicine. And that was the path I chose. I've been fortunate to be married for 29 years. I have two wonderful kids. And I think what's beautiful with your children is they totally don't care what your title is. And I like that, and I want that actually in life. But the truth is, things get filtered sometimes by the time they get to me. But they don't get filtered through your children. I think that it's really important to dream. I think it's really important to think big, to think creatively. You have to believe, and don't let anyone tell you that you can't do something. But you have to connect that with, are you willing to work hard for that? And it's not just hard work, because lots of people work hard and don't actually end up in these roles. And so you have to work hard, you have to be lucky, and you have to be gracious and have a lot of gratitude. And you have to give back.